When you are setting up your new Haas machine, make sure you check out the many coolant and chip management system options to make sure you get the longest tool life, shortest run times, and best part finishes possible. To explain the wide variety of kinds and types of coolant management options we make, it's easiest to take a tour of how the coolant system works. As you know, coolant is a mix of water with a specified percentage of coolant concentrate. The mixture is critical in balancing certain dynamics like the cutting tool temperature, lubricity, rust prevention, and ease of flow and retention. You'll find a refractometer at haastooling.com that will help you maintain the exact concentration mix. Coolant is stored in the coolant tank, which ranges in size from 13 gallons for our smallest machine through 55 gallons for most of our machines, up to 95 gallons for our largest machine tools. There's also a specialized coolant system for our gantry series of mills and routers. While the smallest machine features a quarter horsepower pump, most other machines use a standard 1 horsepower pump to push coolant to the cutting tool through several spigots carefully arranged to knock away chips and to lubricate the cutting surface. You can change the pump to provide variable pressure or more pressure, either at 300 pounds per square inch or at a blistering 1000 PSI. On a mill, you can deliver coolant to the cutting edge by adding through spindle coolant, or TSC. If you're not certain that you're ready for TSC, you can order a mill that is TSC ready. All the plumbing is pre-installed. You can also order a TSC ready system for a non-Haas pump. You can use a P-Cool system to deliver coolant directly at the tip of every one of your mill's cutting tools. The hole blaster clears chips from deep holes and pockets with a high-powered gust of clean air. The coolant falls back into the tank, taking with it the chips and debris from your cutting operations. Augers evacuate the chips from the cutting area back into the tank. Larger machines can use more augers. A conveyor system lifts the chips out of the tank and allows the coolant to fall back in. Chips come out drier and you minimize your coolant loss. You can also set up the control to communicate with a non-Haas supplied conveyor system. The Haas chip lift boosts your chips to the height of a standard bin for disposal. While the coolant pump features a simple filtration system, you can add the chip tray filter kit to keep larger chips from falling back into the coolant tank. The auxiliary coolant filter pulls chips and particles as small as 5 microns out of the coolant stream. The chip disc filter conveyor has a built-in filter to help with hard or abrasive materials. And the coolant tank oil skimmer pulls tramp oil off the surface of your coolant. The automatic coolant refill system makes sure your coolant is always at the right level and exact concentration, and the coolant chiller works to keep your entire cutting system at a constant temperature to reduce thermal variations. Atomized coolant can be returned to the tank with the coolant mist condenser and enclosure exhaust systems. And we make the window air blast system to clear coolant and chips off the window so that you can see inside without opening the door. The coolant maintenance package is an affordable way to bundle our most popular coolant and maintenance options together. And you can add a traveling coolant guard system for the gantry mills to keep the work area clean and reduce maintenance costs. For those jobs that can't use coolant, through tool air blast runs right through the TSC system to push high pressure air straight out of the cutting tool. The auto air gun pumps a flow of high pressure air onto the cutting tool from the P-Cool fixture, and the hole blaster provides a very directed, very sudden blast of air into deep holes and pockets to clear both chips and coolant. The pulse jet and minimum quantity lubrication systems put a stream of cutting oil at exactly the right place to speed and facilitate your drilling and tapping applications. So that's the entire list of coolant options to help you get the very best from your Haas machine tool. Click on a build and price button to see how easy it is to configure exactly the coolant system you need. While you're there, check out the many mills, turning centers, and automation solutions only from Haas Automation.